haven't seen Ingrid for a while. Days, even. Do you know anything?
Afraid not.
What if she made a potion that made her super small, and someone accidentally stepped on her? Or one of her leeches ate her by accident?
Nah, I don't think so. She can't be that careless. Right?